Go out. Sacrifice your body. Hit as hard as you can. With me. This could be your last time.
All right, Red, White, introduce yourselves to each other, please. Okay, big game, big game. We're going to treat it like a big game. You guys play like it's a big game, right?
Tails.
He's called Tails.
Tails.
Go pulse your man.
Man.
It's a head. You have to 3-point stance ready to block. Right hand back.
So check this out, man. You scored the first touchdown of the game, man, on a long run. What was going through your mind, man, when you scored that touchdown? You guys gonna win this game?
Sure.
Right. All right, so, man, you scored a touchdown in the first half, man. You guys are winning this game 22-0, man. What do you think is going to happen in the second half?
We're going to go out there and dominate. We're going to score more touchdowns and hit.
All right, man. Good stuff, man. Good luck in the second half. All right, big man. You know what I mean? You scored on a pass and touchdown, man. What was going through your mind, man, to help you score that touchdown for your team?
Man, I was just thinking about all the training that I've been doing and stuff.
Right. Rancho going to win this game?
Yep.
All right, let's go. Good luck in the second half.
Thank you.
exactly what we did. Alright? Hey, who else is this? Coming to our game all season long, and know how we slot, make a circle in the middle of each team field, and make everywhere we go our house. And we did that today.
Yeah, let's give a shout out to Coach P. He came all the way out here from San Diego, from the National Sports Report. We're gonna check you guys out.
Rancho, me, Rancho, three, one, two, three.
Rancho!